channel we can go past, sir.
Thank you. Bring it up.
We gotta bring it up front though. We gotta bring it up here. Josh, you wanna see if you can hoist that?
Oh, yeah, there's
at least one keeper in there.
I see one male crab.
Yeah.
Where's the,
Or I think two male crabs.
Which one's that?
That's too small?
Yeah, that's too small, and a female.
That's a too small. Too small? Is that a girl?
Yeah. I see one nice one.
One big one there.
That one might be.
This guy, this is a
female. It is?
What?
Shoot, it's a female. Oh,
sorry, you lost the leg.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
I have to put it back in the water.
Is this guy, she this guy's a keeper? Guy.
That's a big male crab.
Yes.
He knows what he's doing.
He's a keeper.
Sure, bud, get up there.
Mm-hmm. He wants to escape. To escape pretty badly.
Yeah, he wants to.
Where are we putting him?
In the live well.
Okay. Is there water in the live well?
Yeah.
Okay.
But he can't. He can just scratch it. He can pinch his finger off. You can only scratch his finger.
How'd it work? Okay.
That's legal. Yeah. I think that's big.
Legal.
Okay. Yeah.
It's big.
It's like a 7.5 inch.
You get a picture?
It looks like 1 foot with his feet spread out.
No. Where's my thingy?
He catches four crabs.
He's posing.
Phone?
My fingers.
I don't know. I think it's wet or something.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Well, there'll be more.
Hopefully.
Well, here, we can always take him out for a
while. Here, I'll get one. I'll get one for you. Here, get up there, Sean, with him. I'll take it. His first crab encounter.
It's like the greatest catch. You want to hold it?
Yeah.
Be careful, Sean.
Careful, you're a guitar player. Don't mess this up. Hey! What? Nice.
Who's this guy?
Yeah, what's this fisher guy? Okay, let's put him in the live well back here.
Yeah, he isn't messing it up at all.
Oh my
god.
Why is it so full?
Oh my god!
Pretty cool.
Pretty awesome.
Pretty awesome.
Good swimming, buddy.
That's supposed to.
Pretty awesome.
Right? You can pull a lot of crabs in there.
Wait, yeah?
Is he still alive?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, he's still alive. We're also going to drop off this in the water.
No, we're not going to drop.
We're not loading it. We're not dropping anywhere, are we?
No. We're just picking it up.
Okay. So let's. We got to cut this line away. Yeah.
We're going to drop this.
Flag.
All right, we're going to move on to the next
one.
No,
we're not ready, Jake. Hold on.
Oh,
not
ready.
The toil into the pot probably works too.
Okay.
Are you swimming this way?
If it was insanely hot outside.
Yeah, you could, but it's cold.
It's 47 degrees.
47, that's cold. You wouldn't want to.
It's always cold in Ireland.
You what?
It's always cold in Ireland.
Well, this is shallow in here. This might be okay.
Does it say what the temp is on the thing?
It says we're only at 13 feet. I can read the temp.
Oh, that's still attached to the pot. Come on.
Yeah, it is 54 degrees.
You want this still attached to the thing, or do you want to take this off? Here.
That's fine, you can leave it on.
Okay. I'm gonna grab that. A little bit of muckety muck.
He's able to. All of us are going to 1,000.
I'm at least 10 pounds.
Are you going to go fast? Should I strap this down?
No, I'm not going to go fast.
Okay.
The next one is not far.
Cool.
Got room for a few more, I think.
Look at the mess we've made already.
Oh my god.
Oh my stars.
All right, that's number one.
That is number one.
That is four.
And we're moving on to
six.
Number two, the next one.
Yes. Yeah, Jacob, you're pulling up the next one. You got to switch the camera
Jacob.
Off. You're
Jacob.
You have to do it.
I have to do it.
Grab that would be too heavy. You need to
practice.
Then someone else can film me.
Yep. Grab that might be too heavy.
Hold this for me, please. Okay, come on over, Jake.
Yes, it is.
Don't have to pay $3. I don't have to pay zero.
Woo! Keep pulling. Keep pulling. Use your muscles.
Use all your muscles.
I'm filming you.
This might be a long movie.
Yeah, this might be a long movie.
Keep going.
Keep going.
You keep filming.
300 more feet to go.
Yep.
300 more feet
Crab. Beef.
Oh. You got it.
Beef. You gotta earn your dinner tonight.
Yeah, buddy.
That's it.
You're getting there.
Almost see it.
Nice. It's loaded with crab.
Hopefully it is. It looks like it might
just
be.
Think of all the crab that are on there.
You doing okay? You look how strong you are.
Yeah.
Looks stronger than me.
400 meter state champ.
Right? Athlete. This is heavy.
It does.
Looks like it's
heavy.
Go ahead, Dad. Must be carrying
keep
like
pulling.
Seven grabs.
You got it.
How many do you think? Seven?
Maybe.
Here
it comes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Wait, Dad, is there...
What?
Mm-hmm.
Just a line.
Keep pulling.
Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. We got a big one.
Let's see what we got.
Got a big one at least.
Hey ho.
One, two, three, four. There's four.
It's a rock crab.
There's five actually.
They're little though. Oh, sorry, I meant to do that. I meant to stop it. Sorry. You alright? Reverse?
Just went from passing to.
Hold on to the handle.
Keep reversing or are we good?
No, you're good. Neutral.
Good. You're good.
Thanks, Harry.
You're right.
I don't know what we'd do without you.
I know. Little captain.
Oh, we got the big one.
Oh.
Oh. This is the spot.
You got a little crab in there?
You're halfway there.
Halfway there, Mark.
Where's the
popcorn?
You'll get heavier and heavier.
You are the popcorn.
Yeah.
Oh, it's teeming with crap.
Holy cow. Holy cow.
And
mud.
And kelp. Hey, that's the best pot yet.
That's good.
Yeah,
a couple keepers in there.
Okay, hey, we gotta take it up front, guys. Watch out.
Look at all that mud that came from.
Well, that's what we're here for, the mud.
Yeah, look at all the mud that
we're
came
mud farmers.
Okay. Oh. Holy mackerel. This thing is heavy.
That's a lot of mud.
Somebody give me a hand.
Yeah. Woo! That'll feed us all? Maybe not all of these. Well,
again, one, two, three. That's a good pop. Four. Great. Nice.
Seven. Eight. Wait, no, nine.
It's a crab party.
There's nine.
Sweet.
Where's the crab measure?
You don't even need it.
Here.
Woo.
Cool.
These look like some sweet crabs. Most of them aren't females, it looks like. Except, well,
got it.
That one.
Nice one. That'd be 4 or 5 cubes.
That looks
six
like
and a quarter. What's the legal?
6 and a quarter.
Oh yeah, that's a big boy.
Look at the little smallie.
There's a little baby in there? Oh, he just walked right out.
Crab, yeah. Crab got out of the pot. Literally.
Doesn't it look like a little baby snow crab? It's crazy.
Well, that one looks big. He's pincher mounds.
Oh, that's a big boy.
That's a big boy.
So there might be 3 more? 4?
Also dust. Get out of there. There we go. Oh. Let's keep it. Right?
I can keep it, right?
I got it.
Got it?
Yep.
You're throwing it or keeping it?
Is there more?
A female.
That's the first female.
Ooh!
Are they soft? Or are you checking the shots?
Female.
And a quarter, right?
Yeah.
Female. You're lucky crab.
Come on, yeah.
Throw them your back into the ocean. You make it. Woo! That crab, that's what you deserve. Whoa, whoa, yeah. Whoa. You just needed to do that.
Dude.
That one is definitely legal to eat, right?
No, I think so.
You would think those... how would that be a male? Woo, that one's angry.
Too small, borderline.
Perfect.
I guess it's too small.
Okay.
That's borderline, but.
Yeah, borderline.
I don't know.
I think that's good.
It's right there.
Right.
But, yeah.
Okay.
What do we got? 6?
Yeah. That's it.
Out, bud. Go sit down.
Thank you.
Whoa. Why is that one square and all these are round?
Here, Jago. Put that in the hold. Yeah.
Pass it to Mark and then put
get
it
in there.
Nope, in the right middle. There.
You gotta put your phone right there.
Nope,
other way. Flip it. You gotta put your phone away.
Here.
You got it.
There you go.
Yeah, right there. Boom. Right there.
Hold it.
Okay.
Eight.
Yeah. Six and a quarter is the last mark on this one, right?
Also yeah. Looks like a female crab.
He's pretending. He's about to be.
I'm not dead, I'm sleeping.
He's about to be dead.
Because
I'm doing this to him. I don't think he likes that. You think he likes it? Forget all your memories. I'm banging him on his brain, man. Forget all your memories.
Good. Just barely. It's a tough.
here.
I think it's going to be on this side. It's right there. No crabs. That's number five.
Number five? Yeah, no, that's number six.
Number six.
All right, we're all done.
All right, are you guys ready to head back?
Thank you. There you go, girl.
Are you just coming this way?
Yeah.
You don't have any bumpers. Just so you know, your bumpers.
Hi. Right.
That's fine. There's 12 crabs on the dock.
Okay.
12 crabs.
That is great.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
It was just.
Hey, Buster. 12 crabs.
Wow. That's really a good day. Really a good day.
We also went over to Deception Pass.
That was pretty, huh?
Mm-hmm.